sufficient and credible evidence. All the cases that go for trial should stand the scrutiny of trial and should also be able to withstand legal maneuvering by the defense. CCTNS implemented in full-fledged manner will provide hassle-free service not only to the citizens but would also help all police personnel in their day-to-day work. Director has seen apps like Sahayata and RKI application. Having a paperless office and police stations where all the file movement will take place online in our to increase efforts to introduce e-office in their respective offices as we envisaged in the last conference. Our intent was to encourage women and girls to speak up and register cases of sexual violence. I want to reiterate that there should not have cases registered going up. These are only numbers, children, and also weaker sections with utmost empathy. I had asked for this, which are functioning successfully. A number of districts, as I said, 19 districts, have started these centers. These SCs, where counseling centers should be established in the coming months. Our personal crimes, the new age crimes, should be effectively tackled and nipped in the bud by providing proper orientation and training to our personnel. Being proficient in computers,